Well, students, topic of the video is multiple angle. In lecture 1, we already discussed formulas on this topic. Now, in this video, we discuss on sum. If 2 cos theta equal to x plus 1 by x, then prove that cos 2 theta equal to half into x square plus 1 by x square. Now, cos 2 theta equals to 2 cos square theta minus 1. Why we starting with this formula 2 cos square theta minus 1, not from the other? Because here we know that value of cos theta. So we have to start with the formula begins with 2 cos square theta minus 1. If sine theta equals to is given something, then we have to starting with the formula 1 minus 2 sine square theta. If tan theta equals to something is given, then we have to starting the formula cos 2 theta in terms of tan theta. Now given is cos theta equals to x plus 1 by x. Into half. Then we put the value of cos theta, half x plus 1 by x square minus 1, 2 into half square into x plus 1 by x square minus 1 equals to half x square. X plus 1 by x square minus 1 by the formula a plus b whole square, x square plus 2 into x into 1 by x plus 1 by x square minus 1 equals to half into x square plus half into 2 plus half into 1 by x square minus 1. 1 minus 1 0, so we take half into x square plus 1 by x square proved. In the next video we discuss another sum.